Well, Mark, KCRA3's Tom Duhane joins us live now from Lake Tahoe, where people on vacation may have been taken by surprise by those Sierra summer storms. Tom?
Yeah, many of them were. And right now, there's another change. About an hour ago, it was raining, and now it's more back to a typical afternoon. The rain has stopped at Tahoe, but if you looked at across the lake, you see some areas still have showers over the water. Some areas now bathed in sunshine. And here's what we saw earlier. People ready for a hot summer day at Tahoe got slapped by wind and cold rain at State Line.
Actually, I come most summers, and so I expected it to be like really hot the whole time, but it's kind of cold today.
We were a little surprised it was coming, but we heard this morning it might be so.
As a huge thunderstorm cell approached this afternoon, these visiting kayakers decided to get out of the lake.
We're from New Jersey, so I don't know if this will be a terrible storm. I hope not. We're camping.
But you took no chances.
Correct.
Usually once you can start to see the rain fall right over the top of the ridge there, it gives you 25 to 40 minutes to get off the water before it actually hits the lake here.
Seth Frank says he was struck by lightning from a thunderstorm once here at the Tahoe Keys Marina. Lightning hit the mast of a boat, the voltage discharged into the water where he was working.
Like biting a battery, tensed up all the muscles in the upper body, and once it, lasted about 15 seconds, and then I went home for the rest of the day.
U.S. Forestry Rangers said fire danger was only moderate today in the basin, and the lightning coming with heavy rain is only a minor threat. The biggest fire threat comes from people. The merchants tell us today, please, no more snow. One lady said, I drove home in a near blizzard on the 4th of June here in Lake Tahoe. We need some good weather so we can get our businesses back on solid ground. Reporting live at Tahoe, now with partly cloudy skies, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.